हेलो किड्स, लेट्स मेक मोला आर्ट टुडे। मोला आर्ट इज टेक्सटाइल आर्ट डन बाय क्वाना पीपल ऑफ पनामा। दे डू दिस विद डिफरेंट डिफरेंट कलरफुल पैचेस ऑफ क्लॉथ। दे स्टिच देम टुगेदर फॉर डेकोरेटिंग देयर ड्रेसेस। सो लेट्स बिगिन। नाउ द फर्स्ट थिंग यू हैव टू डू इज यू हैव टू मेक योर स्टेंसिल। आई एम ड्रॉइंग माई पैरेट ओवर हेयर एज आई एम मेकिंग पैरेट ऑन मोला आर्ट। But you can choose any animal of your choice, whichever you like. A parrot drawing is ready. You don't need to go into too much of details while drawing. Just be careful of the edges while cutting. Now the cutting of our parrot is ready. I will be drawing this parrot on this yellow paper now. So after drawing this parrot, I will also do cutting of this. After doing the cutting, I will be pasting this on second color. I have chosen red. Basically, we have to do layering. So I'm going to do at least three layers over here. After pasting this, we will leave little edges on sides and again cut this. You can use pencil for drawing the edges if you feel you won't be able to do it directly with scissors, or you can use scissors directly if you are confident. We don't want our edges to be thin and thick from different places. This is not very difficult, it's easy. Now the third layer. I'm going to paste this again on yellow. This will be our last layer. And again, we will cut this, leaving little edges. We have to paste our parrot on the base sheet now. Just apply Fevicol. Place this in the center. Press this a little bit, it should not come out. I'm also making one more stencil of leaf. Now I want two of them. I'm going to fold this paper and cut both of them together. It will save time. After drawing, I'm going to cut both of them. My leaves are ready. I'll paste one on this side and the other one on the other side. Now I will be using red paper for cutting small little leaves and give layer to these leaves. We'll place this in the center like this. I've also made little stems. And paste all of them. This is going to be the base design. What I am going to do this time is I'm going to cut the base sheet. And now I will paste this red sheet from underneath to give this a nice look. You can do both ways. Keep saving these small cuttings. You might be needing them again and again. Just wipe off all the extra Fevicol with the help of cloth. Now I feel like adding third layer to this leaf. I'm also cutting light green leaves and going to paste them again on the red leaves. Now, little tiny details of my parrot. Kids, make sure while drawing these and cutting them, you have to cut them little bit smaller size of the drawing, because if you won't do that, it won't fit. So just while cutting, keep making them little small so that they fit. I'm going to paste this on parrot's head and small little beak. We'll do little feather cuttings now. I will also paste them. Also add eye. Now I'm beginning with the flowers. This is the inner layer of the flower. I will be pasting them on red sheet for the second layer. This time the second layer is going to be bigger because I want my flowers to be a little bigger in size. So this time you don't have to bother about keeping thin edges. One flower I'm going to paste on both the sides. Let's begin with the center of the flower. Try to do as much layering as possible. After pasting this, I'm going to make leaves. The center part of the leaf, I'm using light green color. And the outer part, I will be using dark green color. I'll paste this on dark green sheet. Do the cutting again. I'll paste sheet with my flowers. We'll also paste little stems. You can add wherever you want, you feel like. I feel I want to add one more leaf, so I'm pasting one more. After pasting these leaves, I have to fill the background. So I'm using little cutouts of different colors which we used in this art. Just keep pasting them here and there. Pasting is done. Now the last thing is we have to give effect of thread, as this is incomplete without thread work. So I'm using sketch pen. If you want, you can use actual needle and thread as well. If you have time, you can do so. I'm using thread. I'm doing thread work with this marker. Our Mola art is ready, children. If you like this, do like and subscribe my channel, and also try this at home with any of your favorite animal you want to. Thank you for watching.